I'm gonna work on like a little lateral footwork drill real quick. And then I'm gonna try to do maybe another one after, where I'm gonna add in just a jab. But I'm basically just trying to move a small precise amount to each side and push off the right foot so my feet don't cross. That's like the basis of the drill. Try to move only a little bit. And when I move it that way, push off the front leg. And then when I move back, push off the back leg. The furthest away leg from the direction. I can feel building on the muscle on that side of my ankles, especially my heart. I'm gonna go like two steps each side. Precision and concentration. I think that's a big fundamental. Those are like two big fundamental aspects of like any martial arts. Precision and like concentration of energy. Safety, probably number one. Amongst the first. The same thing, just a different one. It's just like always maintaining a good wide punching pace too. be always in a position where you can evade and punch. It's like quickness and agility are like two things that you can always build. They're huge factors. That's why I feel like doing it in this direction. That's all I left the right. Like one direction is going to feel more comfortable and the other direction is going to feel weird, like punching the other hand. That's basically it. I did it for 8 minutes. It's definitely a good drill. I started to break a sweat. I started to feel it in my ankles and my calves. So I'm going to do more of that. And that's probably something that goes along good with like jump rope. Work the same muscle groups. But I'm going to build off that and something I saw on YouTube. Incorporate it into my arsenal.